Sunchokes or Jerusalem artichokes are an absolute must. These are so nutty and delicious. I'm going to do two kinds of them. I'm just going to saute a batch with garlic and parsley, and then the yummiest for me is these in the rooey cheesy sauce that I made.